thanks to the Oba Elegushi. I'm overwhelmed. Keep watching Kilarigbo TV. Ishe Konon.
It's all about having fun, you know, it's not really a competition, you know.
Bayi lati wa ona kabiyesi ni bayede kabiyesi awa go afa gba ball fun kabiyesi. Yes, because I won go man of honor la wonje, so we are here to celebrate our kabiyesi.
Thank you, Oba Elegushi, for inviting us. Thank you, I really appreciate it. Team Comedian.
It's all about having fun, you know, it's not really a competition, you know, it's something that they've put together for us to come and have fun, you know, and it's always good to meet people that bring joy to a lot of homes, you know. I admire these comedians a lot, I enjoy watching them, and it was lovely, you know, to have them on the pitch today.
Thank you. It's a message that they want to give the public. The message is about peace. And that is the purpose of bringing these games together and bringing these celebrities. Because the moment the celebrities, like now we are talking of peace in Nigeria, peace in the Northwest, in the Southwest, it's very important that we live together as one Nigeria. And that's why Oba of Elegushi organized this kind of a tournament, just for us to talk and discuss about peace in Nigeria.
Yeah. I'm going to win Team Nollywood. I was called early. However, I'm a midget, 7.